me. So it's my fifth month here in AELC, and I am an ESL teacher. And as an ESL teacher, I usually focus with student talk time. I make it a point that teacher talks a lot in my class. And I use this talk book to make sure that my students will improve their English. So let's start. All right, so today I actually prepared a topic for my student, and we're going to study some vocabularies, phrasal verbs, and idiomatic expressions talking about movies. All right, so do you like watching movies?
A little.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you, what genre of movies do you like to watch?
Action movie.
Okay, so the first vocabulary that we're going to learn is genre. Can you read it again?
Genre.
Okay, genre.
Genre.
Okay, so when you say genre, the meaning of this is similar to type of movies. Okay, so we have different type of movies or genre of movies. We have science fiction movies, horror movies, drama, or what do you call that? Horror movies, right? And we also have chick flick. Are you familiar with chick flick? So these are the kind of movies that are intended for women, okay? From the word itself, chick, that means a girl, okay? And then flick, meaning movie. Okay, so let's read again, genre.
Genre.
And the meaning is type of movie.
Type of movie.
Chick flick.
Chick flick.
Meaning a girl movie. Okay. Yeah. Hi everyone, and here at AELC, we would like to invite all of you to come and join us here in AELC, and we will rest assure you, we will assure you that you will really enjoy your learning. Here in AELC, we provide the best materials, as well as the teachers are really skillful about learning and teaching English. So please come and join us here at AELC, and we will be more than happy to welcome you here. Thank you.